Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Steps pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those cannons keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security, trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off.
Seen us.
Take the elevator down one floor. Hurry, get to the door, run.
Thank you. coming. Shit! What the?
What are you doing here? I thought you were still a work in progress.
I just woke up. You probably know more than I do.
Right, sorry about that. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for-
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
It's your station, Jacob. I'll follow you.
First step.